I must say, when I think or speak about Luciano Berio, I'm thinking about him and his music with tremendous affection. I love the man. It's someone that is a dear friend, and someone who still has enormous influence on me. And with him, you can talk really nonstop. This is a very interesting example of a man in contemporary music, the man who writes a very complicated compositions that speak to you, and who to this day, Luciano is born in 1925. So in this year, he will be 75 years old. To this day, the creativity and the invention in his music remains of the same intensity as it was 40 years ago, when it was still avant-garde, so to speak. And this particular work is probably one of the most beautiful pieces of music written in the last, let's say, 15 years that I have heard. It is truly an extraordinary experience where, first of all, the text of Sanguinetti is very touching. It's a farewell of a man to life. And when I say it is a farewell to life, immediately you and me too would expect a requiem, and it isn't a requiem. It is full of irony. It is full of tenderness.
Oh, Yeah.